Yo, what's up? You know this mean girl right here?
Sleep.
Heard that she's making fun of a female cancer patient and went too much high on nuts in one of her own videos on YouTube. Also went nuts on her rancid behavior through other videos too. Dad Jim West would be really pissed off.
Real shoot.
The good news. Her main channel was banned by YouTube.
Can't blame me, Tessie. I didn't see anything to do in us, Rebecca.
Shortly afterwards, she was featured on Dr. Phil about her shame. Deserved it. Due to rampant negative remarks on her, we all know how humanity needs love, equality and kindness to one another, worked and strongly suggests to not follow an example like her in real life. Instead, go to formerly me YouTube channel and subscribe.
Ascend.
Modern Doom. What's be like? Has no Terry content and is beatable. Has Terry content, but still beatable. Has Terry content and ridiculously unbeatable. Among any Doom mods you've played, what do you think is the best of all time? Brutal Doom. John Goodman's Ex-Decathlon. Millennia Invasion 5000. Russian Overkill. Sinken. The Great Lord. Laboratory. CXV626. The Forbidden Experiment. Doomsday's Vault. The Revenant Problem. Too Many Super Shotguns. Nuts Trilogy. Lasting Light. 1993. Root Pain. Heian Period. Sengoku Period. Meiji Restoration. World War II and the Post-War Economic Miracle Era. Japan After the Economic Miracle Era. Can we use this freshly new meme format? Yes. Actually no. 49 degrees Fahrenheit. 49 degrees Celsius. Half-Life 3. Valve Software. Average Macho Enjoyer. Average Glutes Enjoyer. Average Phallus Enjoyer. Average Feet Enjoyer. Philippines. Filipinas. Mahalika. Ancient Philippines. The Colonial Empire's Era in the Philippines. Philippine American Commonwealth. Puppet State of Japan and Filipino Independence. Ferdinand Marcos Era. Philippines in 1986 to 2016. When Rodrigo Duterte as the president. Nobody. Girls when playing hide and seek in our school every day. The Four Horsemen of Teaching Japanese.
To the next level.
Fighting Wushu. Virtua Fighter 3. An old wise professor told the class. Came for only the plot, not the cheesecakes. But some of the students argued. came for only the cheesecakes, not the plot. Yet a quiet and confident kid stood out and concluded,
came for both sides.
Previously, you have seen cries in Spanish and stares in Korean. Now get ready for shocks in Japanese. CM Punk. The future WWE. Politics. Duterte's trust rating rises to 91% amid region's worst outbreak. Meanwhile in Japan,
sad battle time voices.
Thank you for watching his first volume of Creative Meme Collections. If you are satisfied in this video, please like and share now, or maybe later, if you are not yet sure, or maybe if not, you may dislike as you want so. And don't forget to subscribe to TAS Tomu San for more incoming videos soon enough. And finally, I'm Daniel.
And I am Santiago.
Take care, and God bless us all.